Good morning, I'm John Berman. These are the five things to know for your new day on Monday, October 1st.